हाय फोक्स, नमस्कार, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल माय सिली सजेशंस दैट वर्क। गाइस, लाइफ इज़ वेरी हैक्टिक एंड देयर इज शॉर्टेज ऑफ टाइम एंड वी स्मार्ट पीपल हैव फाउंड अ वेरी सो कॉल्ड वेरी इफेक्टिव सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस प्रॉब्लम, दैट इज मल्टीटास्किंग। वी डू मैनी थिंग्स एट अ टाइम साइमल्टेनियसली without realizing how harmful it is. It is so poisonous that it affects our mental health, gives us stress, reduces our efficiency as well as speed. You know why? Because human brain is not made for multitasking. As soon as focus is removed, it affects the efficiency and the work which we are doing becomes more time consuming. That is why it is strictly forbidden to talk on mobile while driving, because it can be fatal. Distraction is never good for human brain. And you know, that is not all. If multitasking is our way of doing things, it drops our IQ, intelligence level by 15%. हमारा IQ जो है 15% कम हो जाता है. So, is it really gainful to multitask or to have pride in the fact that we are multitasker? Big no. Strictly. Just imagine you are working in your office on something important, but simultaneously you're attending your phone calls, you're answering emails, checking text messages. What are you doing? You are shifting your brain from one thing to another. It will reduce definitely in less productivity, more time consumption and frequent mistakes. Mind without focus never works with same efficiency and accuracy. It takes 20 minutes to come on the same level of focus. So, it is advisable to focus on one thing and then shift to another. You can have time slot also. Ki this is the time when I will answer text messages or talk on mobile or whatever, right? And at home also, I see my women folk just rolling chapatis, preparing food and making tea and serving breakfast to family members and sipping their cup of tea in between. Wow, please, dimag ka dahi nahi banaiye. Start your day with some me time, with cup of tea, and don't do anything which is exerting. You can distribute some duties. For example, your caring family members, they can serve breakfast or whatever, mala. And when we talk about shortage of time, it can be dealt in another way also. You can rise a bit early, hai na? All of us, majority of us have become creature of night. So, start again having faith. Early to bed and early to rise makes a person healthy, wealthy and wise little bit. Otherwise, you will be completely drained and will have various physical and mental ailment because of being stressed out. Using your mind like a pendulum and shifting it this way or that way and completely drained out, unfocused. So, choice is really yours. Thank you very much for listening to me and I